25 years and my life is still trying to get a bad creepy killer for a destination. And I realized quickly when I knew I should wrap the world in me of this brotherhood of man, or whatever that means. And so I cried sometimes when I'm lying in bed, just to get it all out what's in my head. And I'm feeling a little peculiar. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream at top of my lungs, what's going on? And I say, hey, 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 hey. I said, hey, what's going on? And I say, what's going on? I'm pick slip, that's what's going on.
What's
and I try, oh my God, to try, try all the time in this institution. And I pray, oh my God, to I pray, pray every single day for a revolution. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed, get it all out what's in my head. And I'm feeling a little peculiar. So I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream at top of my lungs, what's going on? And I said, destination.